There was recently an interferon approved for use in patients with PV. What other studies are showing promise for patients with PV?
Yeah, so we as a community have, there's been a lot of excitement about this new interferon that was approved, the ropic interferon study. And there are still some ongoing studies utilizing ropic interferon to see if we can use it differently. Because currently the way that that drug is approved is that it has to be titrated up very slowly to get to the maximum dose. So that's something that, you know, is still ongoing. In addition, there's a new drug that's being studied called rusfertide from a company called Protagonist. And this drug has been very interesting. It acts through iron metabolism. And so far in preliminary results, it has shown that a lot of the participants that receive this medication no longer need phlebotomy. And I think what's exciting about this is that phlebotomy is a very archaic way of treating patients, and I hope that we can stop utilizing it. So it's nice to have a compound that's specifically asking that question. And the other thing to keep in mind is that this drug has been used in combination with other drugs, which is really reflective of how participants or patients show up to clinic. Some patients are not going to be on any medication. Some patients may be on hydroxyurea. Some patients may be on an interferon. Some patients may be on Jakafi. And these trials allow participants to be on a variety of different medications. So that's an exciting new compound.